This is it, part three of chapter 12, and the last video for Dead Space. Gotta stock up here. Anything will help. Credits, not so sure about, but ammo is all I need at the moment. What? Wait a little more time. More plasma energy. There's more. Hang on. Actually, you know what? I will be right back. Because I have to take care of something real quick. But
this is Sergeant Newman, B-Sec. We've lost all the
show. Ooh, that's gonna suck. Hey, crush her. Ooh, ooh. Hello. There he goes, Kendra. Earth to Kendra, no more. Is it the hive mind? This thing is creepy. Oh my god. Let's do this. Right. I don't have an upgraded You know, I don't know what I hit the thing. If it drops its things right now. Oh god. Oops. Did I do that? It's kind of hard to aim. Can't see here. Keeps moving. Got a closer to an eye. Of course, I cannot hit. For some odd reason. Oh, wait. No. There we go. Almost got eaten. God, Isaac. Get myself into. Oh. Oh. What is going on here? Anymore? Please, please. I don't remember exactly what it was. Praying for this here. Oh my god, these little farm bears. Why is it everywhere? Time. Oh, yes. Ow. Get the hell out of here. Enjoy the ending to Dead Space 1. We did it, buddy. We did it, Isaac. Just you and me. No one else can do that. Well, pretty sure those can, but, you know, just you and me just did it right now. It's okay, buddy. I feel the same way about Nicole. I love her, too. Let's just turn this off, please. It's okay, buddy. I'm here for you. Oh, God. Jesus Christ. That ending always scares the crap out of me. Well, hey, you know, first walkthrough alone on this channel. got a few trophies for you to see. You know, I actually went through that game with one gun. I don't think I used any other gun. There we go. It's my one gun trophy. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this walkthrough as much as it just scared the crap out of me. Well, we'll see you again next time, you know, for other games that we plan on doing. Well, so if you want to see our other games we're planning on doing, please check our channel. And, well, you know, we always like to do a request. Well, at least I do. I'll see you guys later.